So here's a quick video showing how I piggyback my husband. Now, to preface, this isn't a normal thing for us. Cole is fully capable of transferring himself without my assistance, but we just wanted to learn a new technique just in case there was an emergency, and it wasn't too bad. I was quite surprised that I was able to do this.